Hatchet football. A real big sign. Here's another big one. Let's go blue. These are very... Oh, and look here. We have a couple of young cheerleaders. How would you two like...
Hi, Miss Manis.
We're on BTV right now. Youth Voice Television.
Yeah.
How are you?
Pretty good.
Would you like to state your name for the camera?
I'm Heather Smith.
And you would be?
Jody Beringer.
How you doing?
I'm doing good.
Now, how's it feel to be so school-spirited? So tell me, what exactly are you doing right now?
We're painting signs to decorate the locker room.
You're painting signs to decorate the locker room?
For homecoming.
To get them pumped, I guess.
Yeah.
Now, are you applying some sort of a nylon hand tray, paper, polymer surface or something?
Something like that.
Okay, all right.
Yeah.
And what are you writing, the go, fight, win?
Yeah.
See, because, you know, I hear that. Every time I go to a football game, go, fight, win.
Good. You should hear that.
I should, because, you know, school spirit.
Yeah. And you should be yelling that, too.
I do. I yell that louder than anybody else.
All right.
And, Jordy, what are you doing?
I'm making a personal sign.
Personal? For who?
I can't really tell you on TV.
You can't tell me on TV?
No, I can't.
We won't listen. Turn off your TV for 2 seconds, everyone. You can tell me, Joe.
I'm sorry. It can't be said.
I'm sorry.
No.
Cheerleaders, they don't care. They just don't care about us public. I'm kidding. All the cheerleaders, especially you two, are working really hard. Where's everyone else? Why are you two getting stuck with all the work?
They're coming.
Oh, they're coming?
Yeah.
I've heard that one before. I don't know about you, but I don't think they're going to show up.
They're going to come.
They were here earlier. Some of them.
Rev it up.
Yeah.
Rev what up? I've always wanted to ask that question. What are we revving?
Revving anything.
Spirit.
Spirit, really.
Revving the spirit.
Yeah.
Spirit. Is that like churning milk into
No,
butter?
It's like pumping up the spirit, you know?
Pumping up?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, we're pumping up the spirit.
Yep.
Okay. All right.